are you waiting for, kids? History is happening all around us. Follow me.
Dr. Caledonius?
Call me Dr. C. Look, fossil evidence of our great wizard past.
Oh.
Ah, now this column dates back to a time when an order of dark wizards took over the school and turned it into a temple dedicated to the worship of... Well, we really don't know who. History is full of mysteries. And on your left, you'll see a real piece of ancient history.
What?
Just messing, Bufo.
Do you talk? Well, you're round and green, so I'm going to call you Olive, after my favorite type of bread. My name is Bimo. You like what you see, huh? You got the good taste. Huh? What are you doing?
There was Mars! We are going the wrong way! Olive!
You guys! I just remembered the library's being attacked by worms!
Oh, dang! Ice King! This is your chance for redemption. Come with us and freeze the worms!
No thanks.
Nah, don't even ask me to fight worms with your fan.
Jake, let's go!
Sorry, man. I gotta bail too.
No, we're a team! You don't break up the team!
We'll meet up later and enjoy all this sweet ice cream, all right?
Shut your dirty mouth!
I'm just slowing you down.
Unhook the...
Heck yeah, dude, you did it.
We did it.
Ouch.
Simon!
Hi, gang. I was just playing out at Dirt Beer Guy's tavern. Then this guy showed up.
Saint Marceline!
I'm just gonna use your, facilities.
So, you know about Marcy, then?
Do I? Half vampire, half demon, half god!
Nice.
She single-handedly bested the horrible dragon Larvo!
Larvo?
The dragon has returned! The Glass Kingdom needs you again, dude! Wait!
We're still best buds.
Is this supposed to show me that the fragility of life is worth preserving? Pathetic.
No, it's to distract you.
Huh?
Focus! Focus!
That's gross, man. Lay off my boy! That felt really good.
Ricky, let's ride! Yee-haw! And I grabbed as many snacks as I wanted. The end. I should tell that story to Wi-Fi next time I see her. I bet she will be mayor by then. Huh? We are here! I will strap in. Ricky, you beast! Now go, be free!
My name is Twinkle Toes.
Oh, okay. Who's that?